Growing up, all my friends wanted to play cricket when I was 8-10 years old. I was never interested in cricket or, you know, mostly sports. I used to find my own corner, my own piece, and just draw, scribble something. So I was always interested in tattooing. I did not know where to get tattoos done 15 years back. So I got a machine imported from the States and started practicing on the practice skin. I did my first tattoo here, and that's how it started.